Got a bad bitch shaped like a Grammy. Got me feeling like nice in Miami. Nice in Miami, nice in Miami. Got me feeling like nice in Miami.
I met a bad bitch, 5'2", maybe a bit taller. Said she wasn't looking for no daddy or no baller. I said, good bitch, cause I'm a break a bitch scholar. Do you just like Marvin Gaye and make you wanna holler? Go and get your dollars, guess I'll holler at you tomorrow. She said, you don't even know my name, please, I know it's Tara. Home to the next, we was texting, sexing. Put me in some mood, called a Texas Texan. But that's another story, I say that shit for later. This one here's for all my niggas out there in Decatur. Where it's greater, but it don't get like this. What the fuck is life without a bad bitch? She can make you switch, be your ride or die chick. Down to die, bitch, pistol by your side, bitch. Hold a nigga down like she had a slew of troops. And every time I see her, all I can do is salute.
Got a bad bitch shaped like a Grammy. Got me feeling like nice in Miami. Nice in Miami, nice in Miami. Got me feeling like nice in Miami. Got a bad bitch shaped like a Grammy. Got me feeling like nice in Miami. Nice in Miami, nice in Miami. Got me feeling like nice in Miami.
Headed to Lavish Club, smoking on Lavish Dubs. Doing what Lavish Dubs, you know we don't give a fuck. Nigga, we run the slums, by St. Gons. Flying down 85, passing them bombs. Only in the 8 town where we stay down. If you fuck me over, she gon' act a straight clown. Fool with the pistol play, fuck what these niggas say. Originally from the A, but met her in MIA. Now she poppin' flavor, cause she wanna be my life. But it's too late, streets, the love of my life. Look into her face, see her pain and the strife. And think to myself, one day we gon' get it right. But I got
a bad bitch shaped like a Grammy. Got me feeling like nice in Miami. Nice in Miami, nice in Miami. Got me feeling like nice in Miami.
You just gotta be a little louder, baby.
Go ahead.
Hey, you guys, it's your girl, Redhead Barbie, and we're here for the 2018 Artist Industry Ready Tour. And the artist, supporter I have with us tonight is...
What's going on? My name's Mel Chess Giovanni. You know what it is, man. He's Decatur, ATL, Zone C. Y'all know what it is, man. We down here in Miami supporting for the Artist Industry Ready Showcase competition. We lit.
So, any specific performer you came out here to see?
Well, I came out here to support everybody. So, you know, we're really out here just trying to have a good time. We got our own little show going on at Miami Live in a couple of hours. So, you know, we're trying to support everybody else real quick. All right.
Okay. So, what are you bringing artists to? Do you have other events that you plan on bringing artists to?
Oh, yeah. We plan on coming back down here to sometime. You know what I'm saying? It's a little yacht party or whatever, man. We love the water. We love boats. We love boats. We're going to get in the water, baby.
Hey.
Get water down.
Okay. Well, I appreciate you coming out and showing support. Okay, let's do this.